One of the biggest things that I get asked is about dental prophylaxis and antibiotics after a hip or knee replacement. This is a, believe it or not, controversial topic, I think, even today. Right now, I currently don't require that. And it's because there's been a lot of research into this area over the last several years that I think is important. So one of the articles that I thought was really interesting was by Brian Springer. It came out in 2022. Basically, when you looked at their findings, they looked at invasive dental procedures 3 months before compared to the preceding 12 months of a joint infection, and there was no association between this. There's another paper that came out in 2023, again, in the Journal of Arthroplasty, and this was by Adam Gordon and his colleagues. And while there was no association between increased incidence of infection around joint replacement, what I think it did show is that probably overall dental hygiene and dental health is important, and that at the end of the day, an adequate dental screening may be more beneficial than just routinely giving antibiotics. And I think that's the way we need to start looking at this. So does oral hygiene matter? I think the answer is yes. Does antibiotics after a joint replacement in every patient make sense? Probably not.